This is a Huawei MatePad 11.5, and today I will show how you can set the screen timeout value to never on this device. So to start, you will need to launch settings, then enter the display and brightness category. From here, go for the sleep, select the never value, and that will be it. So thanks for watching, thanks for your attention, and bye-bye.